Hi friend, this is Siddharth from Application Master, and in this video I'm gonna talk you about the Nokia asha 502 smartphone. And it's a very cool device. I have bought the device previously 3 years ago, and I wanted to make a video, so I want to make the video on this phone. Tell us about the specification. As you can see, that the back side is really very nice. The back side, the curved edges is like as a mirror finishing in it, and it's very cool. The design was really great from the backside of the Nokia. As you can see, the coverages is also very nice. Let's move to the inside in it, and you can see that there's the power lock and unlock button and the volume lockers itself, and it has also a charging port and 3.5mm audio jack, and it's really very nice. And the microphone itself and the speakers on the backside. And there are so many apps in it you can easily access, and not the lots of apps, but there are so many apps. And these are the recent app which you have been used, and these are the quick toggles. You just tap on it and is access. Moving to downside, let's go to the setting, and as you can see that the glance screen is really very nice. When you off the phone, it's always show on display is on, just like this Galaxy S7 and the S8. You easily off through it, and it has also a screen double tap mode. For example, when you off the phone and just double tap on the back side and at the front side is really on. That's a great thing in it. And there are lots of features, there are so many features in it. And there are lots of, as you can see, like Facebook, Twitter, Line, mails, recordings, files, videos, and Instagram is also installed. That's the nice thing. It's a WhatsApp is also. And if you go to the setting, you easily change the wallpaper for the home screen itself. There are lots of wallpaper in it, and it's very compact device. It easily fit in our phone, and it's really very compact. And it's a very cute device, I would say that. It's very cute because the back side is really shining in the red color, as you can see. And let's move to the camera itself. I was taking the picture of this object with the LED flash, and let's take the picture. As you can see that I was taking the picture, and let's see the quality. And the quality is good, and there are so many shadow is coming. And let's one more take a picture without the flash itself. I just tap on the camera itself, and let's off the flash, and let's taking the picture one more. As you can see that the picture has been captured, and that's much be better than the previous one, and it's in the natural light condition. And there are so many things in it. As you can see that the back side is also really nice. I was always saying that time, and the quality is really good, and it's a very compact device. As you can see that the back side is also really cool, just easily fit in your phone. It's a hand, very compact device, I would say. And the pricing at that time is 5900. I was bought that device previously 3 years ago, and that time it's maybe around 3000 to 3500. But not to spend, you have bought so many devices, and guys, this is running on the Java. So guys, that's it for now. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.